Dallas Cowboys owner Jerry Jones joined his team's players in kneeling before the national anthem before their game Monday night at Arizona.